Give me a countdown on this video, please.
It's your time, baby. Are you ready?
He's going right out, right?
Can put this smoothly.
Yeah.
So I have live, and here this one I already cooked.
Perfect.
Food.
You never had that before?
No.
That's pretty normal.
You've had it before?
I don't put it in my
good.
Sauce.
Yeah.
Huh?
There, you have to put your hand over the camera,
yeah,
and then you tap it.
Hello?
To celebrate the power of change and the powerful imprint that the great Nelson Mandela made on this world.
It's almost your time, baby. Stay tuned. The new episode, the special episode of I'm Girl You. It's very special and the one and only. So it's coming soon. It's gonna be fun. You can't wait. Wait, let me go to the bathroom first. Before I get nervous, I start peeing.
Oof, it's freezing.
Oh.
So right now, we are going to blend things up. And we're going to try something a little bit unconventional.
I do know this man, but I'm gonna be fine.
In addition to scoring buckets and rebounding, in his spare time this season, he's been finding winning fans and rave reviews for his new show, How Hungry Are You? Tonight, we have some special guests who are pretty hungry. They're ready to take a seat and try whatever it is that Serge is serving up. So, with that, please welcome to the stage Chris Tucker, Dikembe Mutombo, and Yvonne Chaka Chaka.
Lo que te salga.
No, what?
No, o sea, cuando sale esto,
sí.
tipo cosas.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Okay, no, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Put the headsets on. Put these headsets on, please. The reason why is we have a video that we want all of you to see, but we don't want you to see it or hear it. So no peeking back, no cheating, all right? Now, let's see what the Mafusi chef is cooking.
Hello, are you guys still there? Well, this is Mafusi chef, and I'm back. And this time, I'm back with very special edition of How Hungry Are You? Follow me. Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey, chef.
Are you guys ready?
Yes, chef.
Okay, like you can see, we're ready. And today, I'm making a very special protein shake. Here we go. I'm gonna start with my banana. Banana is very good for your energy. And then I'm gonna go with my berries. Berries for the flavor of the protein shake. Pay attention. Oops. I'm gonna add milk. And milk is very good for your bones. It's gonna make your bones very strong. And of course, you cannot make protein shake without protein. And now I have my protein. One scoop. Two scoop. And third one. Hey, are you ready? Let's go. Nice. Mm-hmm. Let's check. Nice. Now my protein shake is ready. Oh, I forgot a very special ingredient. Here it comes. Pay attention because it's the best protein You can't have her hot. Chef, can you bring my protein, please? Thank you. Here we go. This is the best protein you can have. And while here, already cooked. And here, this one, you can see it's alive and they are moving, but it's a protein. Oh man, I can't wait to see my guests eat crickets. By the way, do you know cricket have more protein than steak? You heard it from my fuzzy chef. You're welcome. You want to thank me later? Showtime.
I'm nervous.
Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready?
Yes.
One thing I don't know if they're ready, but I know you guys are ready. Yeah. First of all, before I start, I always like to ask my guests.
Yes.
How hungry are you guys?
I am. I'm very hungry.
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm
you better be hungry.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I ate a little
bit. It took me a lot of time to make this protein.
Oh.
How hungry are you?
Very.
Mama Yvonne, are you hungry? You just got here today, right?
I'm hungry.
Long flight, so you must be hungry.
I'm hungry, but I'm scared.
Okay, I'm excited. You guys like protein shake, right?
Yes.
Because I have the best protein.
Oh, God.
Why? Right? Here we go. This is the best protein.
What the fuck?
Okay? You got crickets here. Oh, no. The best protein shake.
I just ate right there.
Like
yes,
that?
No, yes. It's my honor. I feel like you're shaking. Look, this one here is the best protein shake.
Can have. That's too much protein.
Yeah, that's what you need. So,
I don't need that much protein.
You can see, the crickets here.
My doctor said that's
they're
too
alive.
Much.
And this one, I would have made when I was in the kitchen. Okay? So this is how I'm going to do it.
Okay.
Pay attention.
Oh my gosh. Oh, they're falling all over the place.
They're not moving. I only cook them. Don't worry.
Oh, you're good.
I know Chris would love them.
Okay.
Chris.
Okay, they are not moving no more. Okay, perfect. And here we go. Wait.
Oh my
it won't come out. Oh, too bad.
You don't want to die.
Oh, gosh.
No way. It's only protein.
Serge, one for you.
Of course.
Oh, yes, Serge.
I'm an athlete. I need protein.
Okay.
By the way, I have a game tomorrow,
okay.
So I need protein.
He's so dedicated. A raise of hands from the audience. Who would be brave enough to drink it?
Of course, yeah.
You,
last time you say you play basketball, right?
I play.
Okay, you need protein too.
I ate in the back. I'm just the host. I have a few questions to ask, that's all.
Okay. So, on my show, every time when I have my guests, I always have to go first, right? So like I said, it's only protein, and it's good for your muscle. Chris, it's your turn.
My turn?
Yes. Hey, tell me what
this wasn't in the script, man. This wasn't in the script. I trust you, man. All right, here we go.
Big brother.
That's pretty good.
It's your turn.
Are you serious? Do we have to do this?
It's protein.
That's everybody ate a roach before. Just go ahead. By accident. Bug or something. Oh,
hey, you're
a tumble. That's a real man.
Not bad.
I'm Yvonne, your turn. Here we go. You got a long flight.
I had a long flight.
Exactly. That's good for you.
For real?
Yes. It's all protein, natural.
My voice is going to go.
You know what?
My voice is gonna go.
It's gonna help you. Trust me.
It will help me?
Yes.
Lord of mercy.
Not bad.
Everybody, I'd like you to give a round of applause to Serge Ibaka.
Hey, it's your turn.
Thank you so much for being here. Chaka Chaka, Dikembe Mutombo.
Okay.
No, that would be punkish. I want to try it, actually.
You want to try? Oh, good. Go ahead.
This one.
This one?
Hey.
My Yvonne, when I was young, I was such a huge fan of your music. I used to listen to your music a lot, all the time when I was in Congo. Please, can you sing for us tonight? Yeah. Yes, it's gonna help you.
When my zamin, wopum kombati. When my zamin, wopum kombati.
That was umkombati.
When my zamin, wopum kombati.
Come Dikembe. Come Chris.
Man, I was so nervous, but I ended up being alright, and it was so fun. I had so much fun, and you know, I think like I'm starting getting pretty good. You know, it's my first share, baby. See you.